Is the Christian concept of God and the Muslim concept of God the same? The answer to that is no. And when we look at the Bible and the scriptures of God's word, we see that God is a loving God. God is gracious. He is merciful. He is also just, and he will have his vengeance, because Hebrews says, "Vengeance is mine, says the Lord, I will repay." So God is not going to let sin go unpunished, but God is faithful. He is long-suffering and patient, not wanting any to perish, but all to come to genuine repentance. And that is why those who believe Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior and repent of their sins, they will receive newness of life. And God doesn't create anyone to damn them. He creates them and hopes to save them. And he has demonstrated his love to us, and Christ did, that while we were still sinners, Christ died for us. Christ died on the cross for our sins. The Heavenly Father sent the Son into the world, and we know that Christ did not come into the world to condemn the world, but to save it. And so God is a God of love, and he does not show favoritism. He's not a respecter to persons. He just simply desires those he has made in his image to become his children by entering in through the blood, by belief and repentance. But the Muslim concept of God is not the same as the Christian concept of God. When you look at the Muslim concept of God, it says that he does not love sinners, and that people need to earn his love. And he does not love everyone in which that he has made, the Muslim concept of God. And he loves not the hard-necked and the sinners. So the Muslim concept of God is entirely different from the Christian concept of God, because the Christian concept of God, there is unconditional love. It is love from above, and there has been a demonstration of that love through the Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. The Muslim concept of God is partial love. You have to earn his love by doing certain things. And so, is the concept between the Christian God and the Muslim God the same? The answer to that is clearly no, and in fact, it is absolutely no, because the Christian God has unconditional love for all. He desires to save all. He is gracious and merciful on top of his justice and coming wrath that will be upon Satan, his demons, and all the transgressors of all the days who rejected Christ and would not repent of their sins. Whereas we look at the Muslim God, and his love is partial. He is severely a God of wrath and so forth and justice, but his grace and mercy is not at all the same as the Christian concept of God, who we know to be the one true triune God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost.